Hey y'all, it's CJ from Smoky Beginnings, and today we're diving into a wing lover's dream, homemade chicken wings with a smoky twist. Now most folks love their wings deep fried, grilled, or maybe even baked, but not me. I'm all about smoked party wings because they come out incredibly tender and juicy. Plus, the smoke from the wood adds an extra layer of flavor that is just incredible. In this video, I'll be covering everything you need to know to create these smoked party wings. Everything from how to prepare the chicken wings, how to make your own flavorful chicken wing seasoning rub, how to make an awesome blue cheese dipping sauce, how to smoke the chicken wings for maximum taste, and of course, I'll be sharing tips and tricks to elevate your wings to the next level. So are you ready to become a backyard wing boss? Then let's go. The secret to amazing wings starts with proper prep. That's why we'll be patting our wings dry. While I love smoking wings, there's a video linked at the end of this one for those short on time. It'll show you how to achieve deliciousness with charcoal grilling. Check it out, and while you're there, consider subscribing for more awesome recipes. Now back to smoking. Let's get those wings seasoned. We'll be using a simple yet flavorful dry rub to enhance the natural taste of the chicken. In a bowl, combine paprika, garlic powder, onion powder, mustard powder, cayenne pepper, salt, brown sugar, and a touch of black pepper. Also, add some green with oregano and ground thyme. Take the spice mix and generously season the chicken wings. Make sure they're evenly coated. Next, time to get the wings onto the smoker. And here's a basic guide for smoking wings like a pro. There are many smoker options from charcoal to electric and even pellet. I'll be using a charcoal smoker for this recipe, but the principles can be adapted to others. Wood chips or chunks add a significant layer of flavor. Popular choices for smoking chicken include hickory, mesquite, pecan, and applewood, each offering a unique taste profile. Hickory provides a strong smoky flavor. Mesquite is even smokier with a touch of sweetness. Pecan offers a milder smoke with a hint of nuttiness. Today, I'm using applewood for a touch of sweetness. Fill your smoker with your chosen wood chips or chunks, following the manufacturer's instructions for preheating and temperature control. We're aiming for a low and slow approach, targeting a smoker temperature between 225 and 250 degrees Fahrenheit. Once your smoker is preheated, place the seasoned wings on the grate, leaving space for airflow. Smoke the wings for 1 to 1.5 hours, depending on their size and your smoker's efficiency. To add a final layer of smokiness and caramelization, you can crank up the smoker temperature to 300 to 325 degrees Fahrenheit for the last 30 minutes. This will crisp the skin without drying out the wings. Don't rely solely on time. Use a digital instant read thermometer, check the description for the one I use, to check the internal temperature of the thickest part of the wing, usually near the drumhead bone. The wings are safe to eat at 165 degrees Fahrenheit, but for truly tender and juicy smoked wings with crispy skin, aim for 175 180 degrees Fahrenheit. While the wings are cooking, let's whip up a delicious blue cheese dipping sauce. In a mixing bowl, combine buttermilk, mayonnaise, sour cream, lemon juice, black pepper, salt, grated garlic, and some crumbled blue cheese crumbles. Once the wings are cooked, it's time to rest and serve. I allow the wings to rest for about 5 minutes. That way, nobody burns their taste buds. For presentation, plate your beautiful wings with a side of blue cheese dressing, some celery sticks, or maybe some carrot sticks for dipping. And move on to the most important step, which is devouring those wings. And there you have it, folks. Chicken wings that are smoked to perfection every single time. If you like content like this, make sure to like and subscribe. Also, let me know in the comments what is your favorite sauce flavor. And be sure to check out smokybeginnings.com for more recipes. Until next time, keep those fries burning and those taste buds tingling. Have a good one.